Welcome, my name is Menturius, and let's do another episode of Stardew Valley. We are kind of poor, but we have some stuff that's going to be built. In the last episode we did some bar ships. So let's store those because I don't want to lose them. We needed some bar ships. Oh, we needed 5, that was a problem. I'm really craving a fresh apricot. I haven't been able to find one in the stores, so I'm asking you. I'll pay you well for it. Okay. Don't know if I have that one left. An apricot. Really don't know which one. Royal plum, blueberry, crystal fruit, holly, no. Let's hope that's not a time slay monsters. Oh yeah. First let's water everything. And then we are going to slay some monsters. Before the trees are being fully grown. Go to the mine for the quest that we got. To slay some frost monsters. I guess I'm going to need some food. It's birthday, at least for tomorrow. Locked until 12. Oh, great. So, I'm not going to get any food. And I have totally nothing. Kind of monsters, frost jellies. I have no idea. Let's get something to eat at Jojo Mar. Yeah. Maybe we can get some food at the adventurers. What is that? A leak. Okay. Let's take a look at the adventurers guild. Also locked. Damn. At least that gives some energy. Well, how many I need to slay? 6. So that shouldn't be... too hard. And there's the ghost again. At least if there are any jellies. At least some jellies, because else the quest will totally fail. Ah, there's one. Winter root. Normally you find a lot of jellies, and now I find none. That really annoys me. Ah, there's one. So let's take a look. Nothing more here. 63. Let's see what's here. Oh, here's another one. Alright. see. Well, let's go one more down. Nice. Elevator, let's go to Lewis. Mayor Lewis. And it ain't that late yet. You doing? Let's see if compound in the risers contains sufficient. Yeah, right. Oh, sorry, I was pondering data and I didn't notice you're out there. Yeah, guess that happens a lot. They are all in. Was hoping that the mayor would be here. I wish Clint, but he won't talk to anyone. He just glances over his shoulder and now and then. Okay. I guess we... That's Clint. We'll go to Mayor Lewis's house. Expecting him to be here. Tomorrow, because it's already also late for us, we need to go to bed too. he's still working. Let's see, what do we have? What do you have? Stuff that we don't need. Well, tomorrow we are going to build some more warships. Well, come on and go to sleep. Oh. Yes. Miner. I think I just chose a profession. I wonder where I can see that. Gather chance double harvest, chance for gems to appear in pair. Okay. Let's grab some more fertilizer, because we got plenty. Well, she didn't work her hard. I want to make some more parships, so I guess I'm going to build a little bit of a wall. It's 1, 2, 3. Thank you. This is not going as I was expecting, because I was not thinking. Fertilizer on it. Do I need for the fall crops? Only one. Fall crops. No. Quality crops. Spring crops. Need one potato, one green bean. Okay. Well, let's first. Fill this up, then we need these, because I want a quality parships, I need 5 of them. Oh, I guess this is all I have. Pick up these. Now the only thing we need to do is water them. And now I need to get some food somewhere. Because I won't get a serious problem. 13. No. Let's first make some space. Potatoes we are going to sell. Damn it, I'm getting a bit lost here. Need to make some space. First, do out the seeds. That should be enough, and now I need something to eat. Ah, the pie. Okay, so I Alright, that brings up my energy bar. Now I need one. Can I just get one blueberry? That. Oh, I only have one. Want to get that one to the mayor. Let's find him. Because it's Lewis' birthday. We are becoming good friends with him. That's our main goal for today. Oh, hey, there he is, there he is. I've been mayor of Pelican Town for 20 years. Yes. No one ever runs against me when it's time for an election. I like that. I needed to talk to Lewis. Oh, I guess it's too late. You remember my birthday. Thank you for... Great. Nice. Time quest again, so I'm not going to do that one. Okay. So I'm going to need some iron bars. Why can't I craft that one? Oh, I don't have iron bars on me. Because once this is all finished, I don't want the chickens to run all out of my space. I have three with me. Alright, let's order some stuff. Quality potatoes in there. That's not a quality one, so that's one going out. That one out. The wood we keep. Bone in there, so we slowly get a little bit more order. And this should be all fish, okay. Potatoes we will sell. Need iron bars, so craft. 11 of them, what's the problem? Oh. Guess there's no problem. Fence, it's not a door. Crap. That was not what I was expecting. Damn, that cost a lot of stuff. Gate. Well, at least I need a gate. So. That was a waste of iron bars. Well, maybe I can sell it. Let's sell some stuff. I need to make some money anyway. Ooh, I still have the iron bars. Lucky. Guess we are going to get some wood also. Or wood, gold bar. Get me another sprinkler. Look very nice. Form is getting a bit of shape. 1000. Getting the community quest is not the most profitable thing, but at least it brings in some money. Oh damn, look. Oh nice. Okay, so I do guess I do need to fill up some stuff, so let's get some animals. Let's first water the plants because we need some steady money coming in. These parsnips won't bring in much money, but they're needed for the quest, so I don't know what the reward is for the quest, but cloudy flower is almost ready. That does bring in some money. That one I do know. Let's see how many gold bar of copper bars we have left. Refined quartz. Plenty of copper bars. So I guess 2 gold bars, so that's 5. But first the chickens. I want to have chickens, that gives me a steady food supply, and then I can make my own boiled eggs. And if we have plenty of those, we can go in the mine a long time. Crap. That's kind of pity. So let's get the gold bar. Let's hope that I guess I have nothing to donate. Let's see if there's any chickens left. Would be nice if we get one of each, but I don't know how expensive they are, and I do know I need a heater in the winter, so we need to bake somebody. Come on. I want to buy some stuff. So I guess that's something you also unlock over here at the head shop. Yeah. Well, I guess it's 2 p.m. Let's take another look. To end the episode with some chickens. Come on. I love animals, Mr. Materius. If you treat them well, I'm sure we'll become good friends. Yes, can I shop? Come on, ding 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 ding. Oh man, come on. Oh, this is not funny. I want to shop. Hey, there's eggs. Who are you? Oh, are you looking for Aunt Marie? Marnie? Yes. I know where she is, but I want to shop something. Come on. Some cows. This is not funny. Looks like someone was touching feather, but never finished. This is a bug, because normally you can buy something here, so I guess we are going up to the house, go to bed very fast, and then go down in the morning, and then we will water the stuff after that. Yeah, you want something to eat? Don't know why you liked it at my place. So trees are slowly growing. but first we are going to get some chickens. Not. You gotta be joking. Ah. Come on, come on, come on. Well, let's craft our donut stuff and sprinkler with me. Basic retained. This soil has a chance of staying watered overnight, mixed into okay. Stuff time goes a little bit faster. Come on, fishy fishy. Small grass. Well, guess we can catch another one. So let's catch her when she's still up. Oh man, come on, the shop is open. What a kind of crappy shop you got here. This is truly pissing me off. I want to get some animals. Yeah, how am I going to shop? Clothes for the day. Oh, shoot. Well, I guess this episode we aren't going to get any chickens. This truly pissed me off. I wonder if this works faster. hearing these, I guess we are going to end the episode. We built a large part on the farm. And I hope in the next episode we are finally going to catch Marnie and buy us some chickens.